I searched every town from east to west. Yeah, I searched all around to uncover the best, the loveliest face in Fairytopia. But each place I could only find one. I looked on the ground, I looked up too. Yeah, I looked all around, but I already knew. I looked through the flowers, I looked for hours and hours to find out I am the only looker here. I came upon my own reflection down there in the stream. The face I saw was pure perfection, and no big surprise, it was staring at me. My looks are divine, my hair is always great. I'm a 10 out of 9, I'm my own perfect date. I'm known for my smile, even my teeth have style. I'm on file, listed under fabulous. I haven't had a stitch of work done, I guess I'm just blessed. If you're not me or my reflection, you must be imperfect, you must be impressed. Could there be anything as beautiful, as beautiful as me? There can't be anything as beautiful as me, as me. I know that no one is as beautiful as me. There can't be anyone as beautiful. There's just no way. Above is my hair, so smooth and soft. Yeah, I love it up there, it's so perfectly coiffed. The fairies get shy whenever they walk by, and that's why I don't ever notice them. I'm busy with my own reflection. The palace has mirrors.
You love mirrors.
It's clear upon a close inspection that I am the cutest apprentice in years.
Could there be anything as beautiful? There can't be anything as beautiful as baby, as baby. I know that no one is as beautiful as baby. There can't be anyone as beautiful.
There's just no way.
Hey baby, you're beautiful.
I know.
Hey baby.
Love me.